The following segment is sponsored by doTERRA. I am here with Dr. Cecile Bascoul, who is the Director of Product Safety at doTERRA. It's so good to see you. Thank you for chatting with us today.
Thank you for having me.
Of course. Okay, have you always been interested in science, and how did that journey lead you to doTERRA?
Yes, I've always liked science and arts, actually. Probably biology was probably my favorite class. I really enjoy learning, observing things, looking at things under the microscope. And I actually think science and arts have a lot in common. What you can see under a microscope can be beautiful, and creativity is needed for the progress of science. Before joining doTERRA, I worked for a small company in Texas on clinical research, and then I joined doTERRA just over 2 years ago.
Tell us about what you do here at doTERRA.
So when I first joined doTERRA, I was appointed as the pharmacognosist. That means toxicologist for botanicals. And the product safety department was created last year. And our mission and role is really to make sure the products are safe for the use by our customers. We are a small team, very highly educated. We have expertise in biology, chemistry, nursing, and pharmacy.
Wow, that's a very important job you have here. Okay, let's talk about what advice you might have for people that's interested in the STEM industry.
Yes, of course. Be curious, ask questions, learn every day. And one piece of advice, do an internship in an area you're interested in, a company you're interested in. At doTERRA, we actually take interns, and sometimes that leads to a position in the company.
Very cool. You never know. You absolutely never know. Okay, what do you love most about your job here?
Well, about everything about doTERRA. But I'll tell you a couple things. I really like that we can make a difference to our customers. Along the way of what we do, we can improve our products for quality and safety, and that's very important to me. The other part that I really like is that we work with different departments at doTERRA. For example, for our new materials that we'll use, we work with the sourcing team. Then for new products, we work with the clinical research team and the research and development team. And then during the process of manufacturing, we work very closely to quality control and quality assurance.
Wow, that's so interesting. You have such a fantastic job. Thank you for all you do. And if people want more information, where can they go?
There's a couple places you can go to. doTERRA.com and source2u.com are two very good places where you can find more about the science we do at doTERRA.
Okay, fantastic. Thanks for chatting with me. It's great to see you.
Thank you so much for having me.